Alright viewers, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2007 Ford Fusion 1.4 TDCI Zetec Climate. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the Fusion. We'll start it up, show the engine, as well as show you around the interior, as well as exterior.
And before I begin, I'd like to give a big thanks to the Llandudno Junction Car Centre, located in Llandudno Junction, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out their link in the description below.
And so, without further ado, let's get it started up and let it run. Say black exterior. With black cloth interior. Has just under 44,000 miles on the clock. Fires right up. Has a 5-speed manual transmission. And we'll go ahead and turn on the headlamps, front and rear fog lamps, and the hazard. Driver side window is automatic down, and we'll go and check out the exterior, shall we? Inch wheels, thank you. You also have rear parking sensors. As a 1.4 litre four-cylinder diesel engine, puts out 67 brake horsepower, does 0 to 60 in 15.8 seconds, and has a top speed of 98 miles an hour. Power windows. Power mirrors. Manual seats with side airbags. Boot release. And we'll go ahead and hear she sounds. Does sound pretty good. Puts me in mind of my brother's old 2006 Fiesta. Not bad at all. Simple to use AC controls. Fan speed. Temperature. Different zones. Recycling. AC on and off. Front defrost. And rear defrost.
Think, what's the government saying about Brexit right now?
Well, the Prime Minister Rishi Sunak has said
different preset stations.
Progress is being made under me.
Decent sounding audio system. FM, AM, CD player. Sound settings. Traffic announcements. And menu. Very basic unit, pretty simple to use. Auxiliary input and power outlet. Pretty amazing vehicle. Let's go ahead and shut her down. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Well viewers, that concludes it for this in-depth tour of this 2007 Ford Fusion. Big thanks to the Llandudno Junction Car Centre for allowing me to come and film it. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thanks so much for watching. And peace out.